exceeding glorious Father and Lord, who deckest thyself with light as with a garment, who spreadest out the heavens like a curtain. Mighty creator of this and every world, of all stars and planets in their courses, we thy children render unto thee our praise and honor for the wonder of thy handiwork, for the beauty of creation, and at this season most especially, for the blessing of new life and hope, visible in the face of our mother, the earth, as she awakens to spring. In her awakening, we see Christ triumphant over death. In her, we see the rejoicing of St. Mary Magdalene, first of the resurrection. In her, we see the fruitfulness of our most blessed and glorious Lady, the Virgin Mary, through whom thou hast given us the light of the world, the light that shineth in darkness, the Word made flesh. As city and university, in unity and concord, we celebrate before thee today the birth of an earthly morning. We pray thee, use the beauty of this creation to knit our hearts to the things that endure to eternity, that we may rejoice at the dawning of the endless day of the kingdom of thy Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ. Amen. May the Lord bless us and keep us. Amen. May the Lord make his face to shine upon us and be gracious unto us. Amen. May the Lord lift up the light of his countenance upon us and give us his peace. Amen. May God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost bless our city, bless our university, bless all those who are gathered here today, and give us the joys of everlasting life. Amen.
Thank you.